You sure of his mother?
Okay,
Thank you. I was asked to tell you that our next guest coming up is the youngest and the best looking of the dwarves, but after all it is Lent, so I won't tell you that, instead I'll tell you the truth. Welcome, Dennis Gordon, say.
Check, check, check.
Good?
Sound like our morning bound trip.
Somebody out here thinks you're gorgeous. And if you do, who's an optometrist in town, I can recommend to you. Next fellow coming out here was raised here in the Harbour and in St. John's. He was coming backstage. He spent some time in both places. And eventually he settled down right in between in Kilbride, so he could be here for the two of them. He's a good friend to all of us and a good singer. Welcome to the stage, Ed Power.
Roses, Here it filled the countryside, there was fear in every home. And the car of death came crawling down the lonely Ryan Road. A Catholic will be killed tonight, just to even up the score. Oh Christ, it's young O'Malley they've taken from the door. Alan was my friend, he said, he begged them in despair. But centuries of hatred have ears that cannot hear. A knife for an eye is all they understood. And another eye for another eye, till everyone is blind. There were roses, roses. There were roses, and the tears of the people ran together. Now I don't know what the moral is, or where the song should end, or just how many wars are fought between good friends. And those who gave the orders, they're not the ones to die. It's Bell and O'Malley and the likes of you and I.